He's in the garden! Go! Spread out! He can't be far! Move!
Tanner, what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden. You can use it.
Patched in.
Good job, 007. I'm seeing it as well. I suggest you cut through the greenhouses and enter White's villa through the cellar.
I'm on my way now. Tanner, there's no briefcase. The safe is empty.
Damn it. Treasury won't like that.
But I've found something better.
Then $115 million. What have you laid your hands on?
The organization's computer file. I'm downloading them now.
Mitchell, Tanner, not me. Find his exit.
Over here! Watch the gate! Bond's right behind me! Where is he? Just keep your eyes on that gate!
On our plan!
Thank you.
On my way. Is he heading for the towers?
Confirmed. He's headed for those bell towers. You're on the wrong side, Bond. Can you find a way across?
You had to kill me.
Tanner, Green's at the Brigand's Opera House.
Do you think we're wasting our time? Perhaps he just likes opera.
If he does, he chose the wrong night. They're closed.
Bond, the live feed box for the cameras is nearby. Patch in and you'll see what the cameras see. Bond, stay away from the infrared cameras up ahead. Don't let them see you. You're near a power box for that camera, Bond. Hack in and you can bypass it. Once the light turns green, you're safe. Move quietly, Bond. You're onto something. We're still gathering intel. I'll get back as soon as I can.
All clear down below. Over.
Tell Mr. Green, backstage is secure. Over.
Bond, is there a vantage point where you can see the sky boxes across the way? There seems to be a gathering of some sort.
More pipeline do we need? Ideally 2,000 kilometers. Any objections? Transfer the funds from our Siberian holdings. I'm still not sure the Tierra project is the best use of our time. This is the world's most precious resource. Bolivia must be a top priority.
I really think you people should find a better place to meet.
Who is that? You said this was a secure location.
Why are you after Medrano?
When I was a child, General Medrano came.
It's a man chasing me! Get rid of him!
Of course, Mola.
Ma'am, 007 just entered the number.
Looks like Demetrius is waiting for someone.
Do you know who?
No, not yet.
When my guest arrives, join me. No one else gets through.
Yes, sir.
He's got three lookouts on the balcony.
You're in Miami, Bond. Not some backwater embassy in Madagascar. You can't just storm in.
And then I'll have to move quietly.
Bond, hold on. Our satellite's just coming online. We're seeing movement on the roof. Looks like more snipers, three of them. Your first target should be coming into sight. He's on the roof. One more to your right. That's all of them. You'd best get down to the street before the bodies are found. Leave the rifle behind. We'll have a local agent retrieve it.
Demetrios, let us clean this place out.
Get in. Rivera here. I'm back. Let's get a pickup through the free. I'm still seeing RPG crates we need to collect. Roof lookout, can I get an update? Over. Roof lookout team, come in. Over.
Team 2.
contact. All teams, any possible enemy sighting should be reported immediately. Over. What's your location? Salter's still waiting. Over. Salter, check on Fuentes. He's not responding. Last location was the roof access stairwell. Over.
What was that?
Have been compromised. We have an intruder. Male Caucasian, late 30s, armed and deadly. Location unknown.
Son of a...
Whoever you are, you're too late. The boss is gone. The job is completed.
Take what you've got and...
How long till we've got control of network traffic?
Yeah, it's already happening. It'll take about 2 minutes to infect the entire network.
Bond, network traffic out of the airport just dropped to zero. We think they put a Trojan in the system. Patch us into the nearest server so we can work on a bypass from our end. Look for the server to be in a dedicated room behind safety glass. Damage. They've shut down the server. You'll need to find another terminal so we can finish rerouting the network traffic and get the airport security systems back online.
I'll catch up. We've got unauthorized activity on one of the servers.
We've no idea what the target is. You'll need to complete that download, Bond. Complete. Good work, Bond. We're going to upload a data packet to your phone as soon as it's ready. Bond, the data packet is on your phone. You'll need to find the main terminal and patch into it. Find that bomber.
We got a problem. The airport's back online. The fix was local.
Check the server rooms.
There! Found him. Zone 3, server room. How'd he get in here?
Move it up! Now we got him!
Stop him here! Where's our support? Over!
We got him!
Will be catastrophic.
Find a way to get through those garage doors, Bond. The bomber's nearly reached the target. He's in the hangar.
Now we got him!
Don't let him reach the fuel gun, Bond.
Every penny of it.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vesper? I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck.
Then you may also have heard that in poker you don't play your hand, you play the man across from you. But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him. Good night, Mr. Bond.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme caution approaching him. Bliss isn't traveling to Casino Royale just to play cards. He's made arrangements to take delivery of 100 will be on full alert. Bond, there's a freight train up ahead. On the next track over. It's not supposed to be there. Maybe connected with Blizzard's ship.
Oh! This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Obano.
You can tell him yourself. Move!
You'd best move quietly. Obano's taken over the floor. His men will be everywhere.
What the?
Who was this man?
A bodyguard for Le Chief.
He was alone?
He was when I killed him.
You are a true soldier, Besigye. Let us hope his friends come.
Obano did not come this far to be disappointed. He will get our money.
And if there is none to be had, then what?
Then even...
Alert!
I'm moving in!
Bond, we've located Obano's room.
Stop him here!
Tana.
Obano's room is on the other side of the floor. That's where they'll take Le Chief.
Where is Le Chief? If you harm him, we'll kill you all.
We are soldiers. We are more than ready to die.
Good. Get back! Give me Le Chief!
$10 million, just to buy into a card game. How much is in the pot?
The winner will take $100 million at least.
No!
Where is Obano?
He's in the ballroom with Le Chief. Go!
You are not coming.
It is too quiet. Something is not right.
Bond, change in plan. Le Chief never made it to Obano's room.
I know. He's in the ballroom.
Where are they? Le Chief's men.
We have seen no one.
They kept a dozen of our soldiers in the spa.
We will take Le Chief to my room. The rest of you stay here. We must hold this place.
He's here!
Take position!
Get back to the room. I'll meet you there.
You'll have it tomorrow. All of it.
Take the stairs.
You could lose that kind of money and no one would notice?
Look out!
Keep an eye on the sheaf. When the game ends, we'll need to move fast. Bond, acknowledge, please. Ma'am, he's not responding.
Monsieur, monsieur, it is your bed.
Something wrong with your drink, Mr. Bliss?
Bond, your heart rate just went through the roof. It looks like you've been...
I know. Deal me out.
You've got to get out of the casino into your car. Use a defibrillator in the Aston Martin. Without it, you'll be dead in minutes. Hurry, James.
Sasha, can you see the girl?
They just got her to the barge.
Let me know when she's below deck. Then we'll bring down Bond.
Fine, just keep your eyes on her.
Sebastian's got him covered. Bond's not going anywhere.
Tanner?
Bond, you're all right. What happened?
Car trouble. Have you tracked Vespa?
She's on an old barge south of... But hold on. According to your phone's GPS, you're nearly there. Head through that warehouse in front of you. The barge is just beyond call. We've got the satellite on it now. Vespa's in ground. I can't see where she's headed.
James!
Bond, can you see the barge? We have multiple targets confirmed. Bond, they're heading down the deck from your left. There's another. Behind you, Bond. Target on upper deck in front of her.
Let go!
Still coming, Bond!
Let me go!
Can't locate him. His phone's...
Hello?
Bond? We just heard from the Treasury. They'd like to collect the winnings, but they're having trouble accessing the funds in your account. The money's gone. It's been withdrawn.
I've got to go.
Keep your eyes open.
sight.
Keep a low profile. We don't want any civilians getting hurt.
I know my job, Tanner.
Must be Gettler.
Have you brought the money?
I wouldn't be here otherwise.
Come inside.
Looks like Green's brought his bodyguards with him.
You can deal with Green. Just leave Medrano to me.
Remember, take a deep breath. You only need one shot. Make it count.
See you inside.
Thank you.
afraid the corruption in this country can no longer be tolerated.
Camille, I found your target. Madrano's in the hotel atrium.
Don't touch him! He's mine!
Goddamn you, Bond! Kill him!
Has the same look of fear that your mother's did.
Don't you speak your name! I can't believe it. He's finally dead.
I'm going after Green. Get out.
Medrano's finally dead, and I keep thinking, now what?
It's over for you, but not for me.
General Medrano's dead. Green as well. Congratulations.
For what?